Biochemical molecules include proteins. When this polymer is cut up, amino acids are seen. Elements CHO and N, they number 20, have a carboxyl group within an amino group. You'll see monosaccharides, galactose, fructose, glucose, two elements are CHO, scores O1, H2, starch, cellulose, and glycogen, polysaccharides, C12H22011, sucrose is a dye. Fats or lipids have CHO with glycerol on side. Three fatty acids with carboxyl groups is a triglyceride. Break those polymers with enzymes, that's hydrolysis. Build them up from the monomers, dehydration synthesis. When the body eats nutrients, ATP, also heat, water, CO2 metabolizes all three.